Okay, hey guys, it's Meg. So this is the last episode in this particular series of my vlog.
You make me sad.
It is what it is. So in this episode, we're going to go to the OOs.
And beyond!
Thanks, Buzz. Let's get started. Okay, so first up is the film that made Anne Hathaway a star, even though it changed pretty much everything about the book series, which I loved, including the location from New York City to San Fran, but oh well. Also, it's funny looking back on the film these days, seeing Flypaper, Michael's garage band. A.K.A. Rooney. Also, this film was produced by Whitney Houston, so that's at least two New Jerseyans connected to the film. Here's Miracles Happen from The Princess Diaries. Okay, not everyone appreciates this DCOM, which was the most highly viewed DCOM at the time of its premiere, but oh well, I love it. And if you're a fan of So You Think You Can Dance, like me, then you're probably aware that a lot of the top 20 people, well, a few anyway, have appeared throughout this film series. In the first HSM, in Stick to the Status Quo, you can see both Allison from Season 2, and Season 3 winner Sabra. But this is my favorite scene in the movie, and I mean, I have watched the How to Do This Dance tutorial on the DVD a few times. Here's We're All in This Together from High School Musical. Okay, here's an HSM alum in another DCOM. Only this time, instead of musicals, we turn to the world of competitive double Dutch jump roping. Oddly enough, this film was supposed to star Raven, but then was later changed to star Corbin, which I'm kind of personally glad of. I mean, I was never really a fan of that Sue Raven, though I did like Raven when she was on The Cosby Show back in the day. Here's Push It to the Limit from Jump In. Next up is a song composed by those lovely Sherman Brothers, who we've talked about before in the 60s episode. This time, however, it's a cover version by They Might Be Giants that is on this list. Originally composed for the 1964 New York World's Fair attraction, the Carousel of Progress, it can still be heard at Disney World at the Carousel of Progress and at Disneyland at Inventions, sung by Tom Morrow. Paging Tom Morrow. Paging Mr. Morrow. Mr. Tom Morrow. Love the Cheerio Ride. Or as you probably know it, the Woodway People Mover. Or perhaps by the name Tomorrowland Transportation Authority. Here's the song There's a Great Big Beautiful Tomorrow from Meet the Robinsons. Although, unfortunately, this is not a real clip from the film.
There's a great big beautiful tomorrow, shining at the end of every day. There's a great big beautiful tomorrow, and tomorrow's just a dream away. Man has a dream, and that's the start. He follows his dream with mind and heart. When it becomes a reality, it's a dream come true for you and me. So there's a great big beautiful tomorrow, shining at the end of every day. There's a great big beautiful tomorrow, just a dream away.
There's a great big beautiful tomorrow. And I bet that song will be stuck in your head all day. Okay, next on to, High School Musical 2. The sequel kind of disappointed me, storyline-wise. I mean, seriously? How could everyone on the Wildcats think they can go to the same college? Be recruited by the same college basketball team? Ugh. Annoyances. However, I did like the soundtrack. Here's Troy's angsty bet on it, where he decides that he's the only one who can pursue his dreams for himself. So, depend on yourself.
It's no good at all to see yourself and not recognize your face. Out on my own, it's such a scary place. Ooh, the answers are all inside of me. All I gotta do is believe. Not gonna stop till I get my shot. That's who I am, that is my plan. We'll end up on top. You can bet on it, bet on it, bet on it, bet on you can.
Bet on it, bet on it, bet on it, bet on it.
I wanna make it right, that is the way. To turn my life around, today is the day. Am I the type of guy who means what I say?
Bet on it, bet on it,
you can bet on me.
I love The Princess and the Frog. I think Tiana is a great role model, telling people they had to work hard for their dreams, and I really love the soundtrack as well. I just love the sound of New Orleans jazz and all. I just love the film that it's, you know, traditional style animation, not computer animation. Anyway, here's Dig a Little Deeper from The Princess and the Frog.
Don't matter what you look like.
We don't care.
Don't matter what
So this episode begins and ends with a Mandy Moore Disney film, though I think she's much more suited to being a Disney princess rather than a villain. Also, Maximus is probably one of my favorite sidekicks ever. Of course, I love horses. And I was really impressed by how well they were able to animate her hair for the most part. Anyway, here's I've Got a Dream.
What about you?
I'm sorry, me?
What's your dream?
No. Sorry, boys. I don't sing.
I have dreams like you, no really, just much less touchy-feely. They mainly happen somewhere warm and sunny. On an island that I own, tanned and rested and alone. Surrounded by enormous piles of money.
I've got a dream.
She's got a dream.
I've got a dream.
She's got a dream.
I just want to see the floating lanterns clean. And with every passing hour, I'm so glad I left my tower. Like all you lovely folks, I've got a dream.
Well, that's it for Inspirational Motivational Disney. Next time we'll begin a new series exploring my personal favorite rides at both Walt Disney World Resort and Disneyland Resorts, starting with my favorite park, the Magic Kingdom. Bye!
My acorn is missing.
Squeak, squeak, and squeak, squeakity.
Did you eat the acorn?
Squeaker, squeak, squeak, squeakin'.
You owe me a new acorn.
Squeak, 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 squeakers.
Squeakin'.
I'm so proud of you guys.